particular pose that will really engage the obliques, the hamstrings, and it's very important that you keep the spine completely straight in this. And I believe this collar will help you in doing that. So we lay on our back.
You can pat. It's okay to pat on.
You're going to lift the right leg up and then the left leg about an inch off the floor. Bring the shoulder blades off the floor and then you slowly go from side to side. Yes, it's very helpful. Actually, I feel like it's kind of making me cheat. It seems like it's easier to do it with the collar than without. Because you don't have to keep concentrating on the pose, on keeping the body mechanics in. Just go ahead, bring your knees into your chest, release the lower back, and roll up. Cut.